Real Madrid cheated in the Champions League again. They are closing the roof of Santiago Bernabeu to make the atmosphere louder, which should give them an advantage, but it will be useless because City will destroy Madrid regardless. Even if it ends in a draw today, Real Madrid have no chance at the Etihad.